I'm Ruth, and this is Equigia TV.
Okay, I'm David, but most people call me King Dave.
Oh, okay, nice.
Nice meeting you today.
Okay, so what do you have in mind? What are your visions for the semester and for the year?
Well, I've come here very much prepared, and I'm optimistic that everything is going to go on very, very smoothly for us because we have stayed at home for far too long, and now that the time has come for us to come and continue. Even I'm in my final year, and I'm very optimistic that things are going to go very towards.
Okay. Any advice for our students?
Oh, as a former president of UCAPS, I think that this current administration, they are doing a good job. It is not easy moving to and fro now that we have demarcations in the School of Business, but I commend them for putting things together, conveying students here for such a big program like this, and I'm hopeful that at the end, we shall all be in praise.
Thank you. Nice having you here.
All right. Thank you very much.